All right, Rocky Kias in studio here with the Ninth Island Report. We heard and I were talking. The place we want a vacation is Hawaii right now. But if you're coming out here like where we're at, give us a call. Ninth Island events, all right? We want to let you know what's going on out here. A great place to go is the Mob Museum. If you've not gone and checked it out for yourself, they have four new Bugsy Siegel artifacts. I don't know what they are, but you can go to mobmuseum.org to find out the details on that because I'm going to go check it out for yourself. All right, the temperatures that we're expecting for tomorrow are going to crank up to 103 degrees. Chances for storms will be mainly east of us, so you're good for tomorrow if you're flying in. We'll see partly cloudy skies at 6 p.m. Those skies will clear as we get through the evening. Your eight-day forecast, here you go. Looking good for the weekend. We'll crank up the heat a little more to 107. Chances of storms return again as early as Monday through hump day next week. I'm Ted Florendo, and that, my friends, is your Ninth Island Forecast.